Waterfront Museum, and we are filming background scenes